Man, that was just a side mission to get that. Kill that dude.
Bandits of Sanctuary. I hear a new Vault Hunter has arrived in your city, so just turn him into me and you'll be rewarded.
Don't worry. Nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack.
Vault Hunter! How good to see you again.
Oh my god.
Thanks to the thorough drubbing you delivered upon Captain Flint, I was able to leave the Southern Shelf and get back to the business of finishing my almanac. Would you care to help me out? Regrettably, I cannot hide.
What's in here? Oh. Okay. It's good that I can carry more stuff, even though when I turn stuff in, that's a nice touch. Install the first fuel cell. Not yet.
Oh God, a Vault Hunter!
You can never be too well armed.
That. I don't use snipers. Oh, a skin. Should use that.
Later, Vault.
One skill point, increase melee damage. Shield capacity. I think I have a point that I can use, right? No, I just used it. I don't have freaking corrosive weapons yet.
My period ain't gonna know what hit him.
Oh yeah, I do. Picked it up. There you go.
If you can hear this, and you're sane enough to understand what I'm saying, head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you, or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
Oh. I used one key on it already.
See how the acid eats through the metal? I must confess, I love corrosive weapons. Now let's try out these new slag weapons. Slag is a bit more complex. If you slag your enemy, all non-slag damage will hurt even more. Here, slag this chump. Now that he's slagged, he should be easy enough to finish off. Switch to another weapon and hit him again. Great! The weapons work, and you're ready to take on Handsome Jack. Now, let's talk about your payment. If you want to purchase any elemental weapons like these, you could always buy some from your friendly neighborhood arms dealer.
Okay, I think I screwed that up at the beginning. I probably could have done all that crap at the beginning. Oh well. I think I messed something up. What do you got?
I got no work for you. Come back later.
Always trust the gun at your side. Get back later.
Oh, he took his weapon back. That's lame. Ooh. I like this. So all the missions are done. Plan B, let's do this. Kinda wanna look around for those audio logs, but whatevs.
Roland said we gotta have an exit strategy just in case he ever disappeared and sell fuel cells and whatnot. Bummer though. He really wanted to meet you. Raiders ain't gonna last without some new blood, and given how you shot them bandits up, I'd say you and Blood got an extra special relationship. Like cousins taking a bath together.
What you want? Just buy something, and I'll toss in this crap fuel cell. Just touching it made two of my fingers rot off. I only accept iridium. Cash is for clowns, boy.
Sweets, finally. This one for sure. I want this one. That's a given. Use a lot of pistols, but I never run out of ammo for pistols. Buy this one too. Check out my backpack. Oh, I gotta use this. There you go. 15. Sweet. So close. Okay. Black market. All right, let's see this place launch, man. Hang on!
Or not. Damn. Well, now we really gotta find Roland. You know what? Maybe get to Roland's place? I think he might have left a message there for you.
Oh, God. How did I know it was gonna be a dud?
Vault Hunter, get in! Roland left a message for you. Vault Hunter?
Oh, it's... You're not gonna let me in.
Now that we got the Vault Hunter, we can't lose.
Are you gonna open it?
I got a good feeling about
you. Oh, there you go. Whoa.
Soldier, if you're hearing this, I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you need. This is your home now. Good luck.
Safe. Sweet. It's not opening. Who are you?
I'm happy to say I need not rely on you for help at the moment.
Are you a concubine? I have a house now. My own place. I have a mortgage. Balcony view, not bad, not bad. Nice glowing table. Living is a life. We got missions now. Zed wants us.
You need cash? I need things I don't want talked about. Let's talk. Hey, Roland's boys caught this Hyperion jerkbag trying to sneak into the city. Looks like they messed up his lugs. Dude needs surgery bad. Get over here. You're gonna be my operating assistant.
What?
All right, make a small incision just below his sternum, but be careful. We don't want to nick the coronary artery.
What the?
Close enough. Iridium shard offer. How many times I tell you, idiots, you can't get slag powers by swallowing this stuff. Well, that shard ain't no good in the black market. It didn't refine yet. You could probably take it to that Tannis lady on the other side of town. She's real into that iridium stuff. She ain't acting all hoity-toity because she's got a real doctorate. Oh, and let me know if you're looking for work. I got stuff needs doing.
God is my witness. One day I will find a usable spleen.
Hey, it's Clapchop.
Talk to me, baby. I got jobs. Minion, over here. Your master commands you. You helped me reach sanctuary, Minion, and for that, you deserve a reward. I have a secret stash hidden very, very far away from where I currently am. In order to find it, you will have to perform a series of devious challenges. First, collect a few brown rocks for me. Then, defeat a badass skag. Then, pilfer the lost staff of Mount Schuler. Then, you shall bring me the head of the Destroyer of Worlds! And then, you shall dance for my enjoyment!
Are you serious? Oh. Something here.
Oh, crap! It, looks like the hiding space for my super secret stash just fell apart, leaving it completely exposed. So, congratulations! You successfully subverted my meticulously planned challenges. Why don't you go check out the stash?
Oh, it's pretty cool. So I can share items between different profiles. That's pretty sweet.
Even though you didn't bring me what I asked for, I decided to let you use that stash to share weapons between my minions. Specifically the ones that, that you control. Look, it's for twinking items between your characters.
Gotcha. Do this.
We're gonna win this war.
As I've said, Roland, now that Jack has the vault key, it is only a matter of time until he opens the vault. Also, I require a new ventilator. This lab smells of bacon. Bacon is for sycophants and products of incest. After hours of scientific insanity you could only imagine in your dreams or in my bed standing up, I have deduced that Jack, the vault key, and the iridium are all connected on a deeper level.
Come on back whenever you need some healing. As long as you ain't scared of a little tetanus anyways.
I want that in there. Alright, I think that's it for the side missions. We have to go to rescue Roland. Yeah. That's what we gotta do. My level is ninja. Look at that. It's pretty sweet. Frostburn Canyon, that's an oxymoron. Frostburn. But anyways, guys, I think that's going to be it for me for this session. I've been playing a while, so I do got to take a quick break. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoying the series as always. And if you're enjoying the series, give the video a quick rating. And I'll see you guys next time for some more Borderlands 2, alright? Have a fantastic day.